see what we have. That is gonna be so heavy. Okay, well, you guys asked for it. You guys want a bigger body. This is an 8-inch mold. This itself weighs. You know she has to put the weight on it. What's 2.6 kilogram? Kilo kilogram. Kendra just looked it up and 2.6 kilogram is 5 pounds. So I can only imagine what the concrete version of this is gonna look like. It's probably gonna weigh 5 pounds itself. But you guys asked for it, so here it is. I'll let you guys know when it's released. Oh my god, it's so heavy. I
can't feel it.
Andrea and Jaden. Oh my god.
I'm impressed.
She's not impressed with anything, but I love her so much.
Hi, baby.
Oh my
gosh. Your vlogging debut.
Your papa.
We're on our way to Target to pick up some stockings and snacks for the warehouse and for the team, because each year we like to gift every team member a stocking with their favorite snack so they have something every time they're there. We got all the snacks. Okay, we did it. Completely stressful and crazy. Okay, tap! Okay, someone told us about this in the warehouse. Let's see how it tastes. I felt so uncool and did not understand what they were saying. I did not put that myself on the pot. It's frozen, guys. Yeah. Get out of my...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I'm trying not to lose a teeth while I do this. Not bad, it's very chewy. Okay, we're finally all done packing all the stockings for the team. Like, so much stockings. So many snacks. I hope they like it. Almost forgot the very best part. Starbucks gift cards for everyone on the team. So everyone can enjoy that holiday drink.
Stocking. You guys did not have to.
I know we didn't have to.
You know we like to do that.
These are so sweet.
Yeah. Called Kendal got me before holiday, after holiday, owning a business. And Kendal.
That's so funny.
Thank you so much. That's so sweet. Thank you.
got all the boxes. I can't stress this enough. If you guys can find a local shipping supply, that would save you guys so much more money, because ordering from Uline and places like that, you can't get it last minute. Like, we found out, we figured out that we were out of boxes again today, and we were able to just drive 5 minutes down the road. So what I googled is local shipping supplies and figure out who has a warehouse, because it is kind of redundant. Well, at least to me, if you're paying shipping costs on top of shipping supplies that you also need immediately. I do love Uline, don't get me wrong, we just still order some stuff from Uline. And I like that they come in one day, because we're in North Carolina and they're based, they have a warehouse in Atlanta, Georgia. But it's still super awesome to be able to support not only another local business, which is Box It Up. So if you're in Charlotte, definitely do Box It Up. And we can literally just go down the street and grab our boxes. Jeff and Doug's, who run the place, are super nice guys, and they always help us no matter what. And they can actually order some supplies that we need just for us, which is, again, awesome to have that connection and awesome to have that go-to place, so we don't have to wait for that day shipping and we can run out every time and get boxes.